And here is, and this is the unreported story of this election. Who's winning Democratic primaries to go on to run for Congress this year? People who are for single-payer government-run health care, people who want to abolish ICE, and people who want to cause civil chaos to anybody who disagrees with their political views. And that is now the context for what these 2018 midterm elections are going to be about. Not only did we just have a socialist win a congressional seat last week in New York, 2 weeks ago here in New York, you've had socialists win at the state level in state legislative races where socialists have taken out moderate Democrats. It happened in Pennsylvania just recently. It represents the shift in the Democratic Party. This is a party that wants government-run health care. They want no borders, and anybody that disagrees with them, they want civil chaos. What Jessica just talked about versus what Republicans talk about, which is allowing consumers to be more in control of their healthcare decisions, bringing more transparency to the healthcare system, and doing more research and development into disease. Let's have this discussion about who you want in charge of healthcare, government or private sector. Meanwhile,